while you were sleeping, here's what's made the headlines.
Local leaders are asking Governor Cuomo for funding to complete the I-86 project.
Michelle Harris's brother takes the stand in the Cal Harris murder trial. Hear what he had to say.
Tecasa received funding for their Youth Decide project aimed at reducing underage gambling. We'll tell you how much.
And Senator Gillibrand coming to Ithaca, pushing for healthier meals for local children. All that coming up.